question that with the loss of Steve, the circle of what we've always been is definitely broken. I guess the choice was, do the four of us never ever play together again? Or do we look at the other side of the lesson, that for so many years we could have played together, but we didn't because we always thought it could happen next year, or we could always have thought it could happen in 10 years. And one of the big lessons out of the Steve thing is that you don't have unlimited time. You've only got a little window. And so after some discussion, we decided to complete the plans that we had made with Steve, even the plans that we had to play live.
We thought we'd do a song tonight because this week marks the 10th anniversary of the passing of our dear friend Steve Prestwich. Steve was a drummer in Cold Chisel, was a friend of mine since I was a 15-year-old in Elizabeth, back in Elizabeth. We miss you dearly, Steve. This is for Steve and his family and for all those Cold Chisel fans out there. It's one of Steve's songs. 1, 2, 3, 4. City papers blow around me as the morning hits the sky. On the ocean, ships are waiting high. So am I. City sweepers goes around me. He don't need no reason why. If I don't see him in a hurry now, well, I've arrived.
Oh, baby, won't you save me? Turn this water into wine. Love emotion like an ocean. How can I hold back the tide? Baby, meet me on the corner. When you hear that whistle blow, if I don't seem like I order the one you used to know. Oh, come on, baby, oh, won't you save me? I turn out the water in the wine. Love and motion like an ocean. How can I hold back the time?
This band is the friendship, and it's made us all become, I think, closer friends, and because of the loss of one of our dearest friends. You know?
And it's all for you, all for you.
In January, Cold Chisel lost its heartbeat. Its drummer, Steve Prestwich. He'd been with the band since the very beginning, 1973.
Literally sort of living together, travelling together. You know the old saying, you know, your friends are the people who you know all their faults as well, but you still like them. I think that's what it boils down to.
Come up and just tell you exactly what was on his mind, especially if he had a drink.
Yeah.
and unfortunately, he would always tell me what was on his mind when I'd had a drink. And so, you know, we'd end up sort of belting each other. I remember a couple of times Phil pulling us apart, and Phil's, he's a gentle soul, you know? And Phil would be in there going, you know, cut it out or I'm going to have a go at you. And the two of us would look up and laugh at him, you know?
Many times I've had to call ya out across this great divide. Every time I've tried to warn ya, but my words choke up inside. All I wanted to do, and somehow find the time to take hold of you and make you feel my love. But you're gone, somebody needs you half as much as I do. In that town, they'll likely feed you anything you want them to. Oh, all I wanna do is somehow find the time to take hold of you and make you feel my love. And all I offer you is something you can buy. So come over, baby, let me feel your love. Thank you.
you. It's something you can't buy. So come over, baby, let me feel your love.
Thank you.
Thank you.
First, let me say there are four of us in the band up here, and there should be five. Steve Prestwich, if we were here, may have done everything in his considerable powers to destroy this award acceptance. It was always hard to predict. Or he may have been as cool and funny as we remember him every day since he passed away.
Someone caught my eye, drifting past my window. I thought I recognized a girl that I once knew.
For me, it was just completely unexpected, I think, because Steve had been having symptoms and troubles for a couple of years, but I only heard about it a week or so before.
Less than 2 weeks after being diagnosed with a brain tumour, Steve died. He was 56.
I don't know why, but the night before he died, when he was in hospital, I got on, you know, and Steve and I, you know, we mates, like I said, but we didn't sort of phone and talk all that much. I just got a feeling and I texted him. I said, Steve, I want you to know I'm a better man for knowing you and I love you. And he wrote back, I love you too. And that was the last things that we wrote to each other. And then the next morning, I think Ian rang me.
Yeah, Ian rang me.
Ian Moss, yeah.
And said
he's dead, we're going to have to turn the machines off.
Oh.
And, you know, It was such a blow.
When he died, was there some sense, well, that's the end of the band?
Yeah, there's thoughts there.
Since I saw the face I can recognize, I'm looking for that love light in your eye. On and on I search this place for the reason why. You got that love light in your eye. Well, the world's a lonely place, it's harder to get by. Oh, but just remember of one thing you can't deny. Oh, the world feel like goes on and on, that will never die. You take that love light in your eye. Once or twice you looked my way, I have felt inside. You got that love light in your eye. Left to say comes as no surprise, looking at that love light in your eyes. So much written on your face, so much you can hide. Oh, but just remember of one thing you can't rely. Oh, the one thing that goes on and on, that will never die. Take that love light in your eyes. it's harder to get back. Oh, but just remember, up on Thin Caroline. It's been so long since I saw the face I can recognize. I'm looking for that love light in your eyes. Only one thing that goes on and on that will never die. You take that love light in your eyes. I'm looking for that love light in your eyes.